Hey YouTube, what's up? Back with another video. Now, I'm really mad at this. It's basically portraying my politics. It's basically like Trump built our dang wall. And there's no such thing as that. Was that like a little cow thing or something? Listen, I bought this thing 2 years ago. What is it? 2 years ago I bought this dang movie. And I'm pissed. I'm really pissed off about it. I can't even believe it when everyone's seen it touched it. I just don't get it. Walking around a wall 7 times and screaming at it? That's like the stupidest thing I ever heard. They're so stupid. And they drop slushies on them? What the heck? That's like wasting perfectly good slushies. But what's yelling at a wall gonna do? Is it gonna shake a little bit and knock down? That's not even possible. Ah, dang. VeggieTales, I'm tired of your bullcrap. And I'm tired of your crappy cheese. What's the point of spraying a water hose if your wall's gonna knock down, huh? How's it even gonna knock down? It's all stone and iron. It's like this works. That's like dishworshipping God. God. This movie's a pain in the butthole. Being serious. Being really serious. So listen, you better get my butt to the Republic, cause some crap's gonna change with these VeggieTales, and I'm stupid. No one else I know can kill sick people. I'm done.